I'm Troy Schmidt of Red Dragon Pottery, and here you can see my wheel throne ceramics. Everything is produced on a regular sized potter's wheel. I do each one individually. I throw the lids and the spout separately, and I add things together. It's the same process as my large pottery that I make, but it's all thrown within about a cubic inch of space. So it's a very, very detailed practice.